the heck? That's just how it starts now. Sweet. Whoa. I got awarded 1,000 of those and 500,000 stuff points. 5th anniversary event, available June 30th through July 15th. Thank you for being with us for this incredible journey. Earn the 5th anniversary crown for each original character unlocked. Event items in the Blood Web log in for additional iridescent shards and explore new port daily in the Shrine of Secrets during the anniversary event. When the community earns enough crowns, everyone unlocks exclusive outfit for David King and the Rat Wraith, and 2 universal charms. Visit our social channel for more information on the event and the unlockable rewards. Wow. Fifth year already. This game's been out for 5 years. It's a 5 year anniversary of this game. Holy crap, I have like 501,569 bucks. This has changed. Wait. That's the self-care. That's the one I need. It needs to be put in the thing. It's this one. See? Bamboozled. Oh. Teachable the clown part. Bond. Unlocking potential in one's aura, reading ability. Allies' aura are revealed to you with when they are within a 20-meter range. There. There we go. Now, let's go in here. Anniversary flashlight. Still haven't gotten self-care. Self-care. No, that's not self, that's bond. Oh, is self-care in here anywhere? No, but I see bond is in here. The bond. I see self-care yet. Probably the next blood lab. Thank you. not that stupid med kit. Damn it. Some cares none here either. There's gotta be in here somewhere. That's it. Trophy earned. Tier 3, level 50. She can't level up anymore. As you can notice, there's no more leveling up. Yes! I got her where she needed to be. What the hell is this one? Oh, this is the one where you come out of the closet thing. Damn it, I need that healing one. I need to self-heal. It doesn't go past level 50. What is that? That's Bond. Self-heal in here anywhere? I just want my self-heal. That's all I give a crap about. God dang it, I want self-heal. What the hell is that? Why is it I'm not getting self-heal? I bought that perk, and it's not even coming to where I can actually get it. That one. spend all the blood points. I don't care. That's gonna put her, keep her on level 50, but that's what it is. I just want to get to the book. Where's the damn self-care one? I feel like I'm getting the same crap over and over again. I probably am. Never mind. Just use someone else now. She's already... Where's my next person that I've teared up to? She's got all that stuff. What is it? Unlock or unhook a survivor safely or take protection hit 8 times. That marks our 5-year together with the slightest taste that feels human and complete when she reaching out to something beyond the branch. 105 blood points in all categories for all players this trial. Characters already teared up. We can't tear up anymore. back. I can't be setting up this. Why is my camera? Now I'm going to tear up this one. Wow, that looks beautiful. Dead by Daylight, 5th anniversary. This game's been around for 5 years. This is awesome. Today marks their 5th anniversary. It's showing all this stuff. Senior 3D character artist. Gaming is great and all, but when's the last time you... I didn't get to read the whole dang thing. I love when they have an anniversary. That's when they start giving you a lot of blood points in it. The hooks? What the heck? Or somebody has that, or you can actually see that. Oh, there's nothing in here. Where is our generator? Oh, I see a generator. Fuck me, buddy. Well, she might have laid down. Yeah, I don't want that. Moving now. Oh, he's with me. Oh, is that how it's gonna be? Died.
If you don't mind.
All right.